Going on, folks. I'm going to show you how you would start a Chevy Impala. It can be the same for multiple different Chevy vehicles, but definitely on the Chevy Impala from about the 2014 to the 2020, how you would start a Chevy Impala vehicle just in case for some reason your key fob was to go dead. You know, in these vehicles, it's a push start. So if this fob was to go dead, you won't be able to start it. On most of these vehicles like this, the manufacturer has put a slot into it to where you can just actually slip your key fob into the opening and then basically start your vehicle like you normally would by pressing the brake down and pressing it. On the Chevy Impalas from the 2014 to the 2020, what you would want to do is look inside of your glove box, like right here. Get a good look at it. If you look down inside of there, let me turn so you can see better. You'll see that opening right there. And all you want to do is, see, this will be like where your USBs will go. This is a spot for a cigarette lighter charger or a cigarette lighter. Then you would basically just take your key fob and drop it right inside of that slot right there. And once you drop it inside of that slot like that, then you'll be able to basically start the vehicle. Then what you would want to do is just press your brake down and press the start button, and this pretty much should start your vehicle up. Like I said, in most of push start vehicles, there is a slot somewhere inside of it to where you would be able to start your vehicle just in case the key fob was to go dead. And also, like on this one, if the fob is dead, you also may not be able to get into your vehicle itself. So on a lot of the key fobs, there's actually a key that's built into that fob. You may have to pry off a cover or something like that to get to that key. This one is simple. It just basically pops out like that. You just press that, and that's a key fob right there. I mean, that's actually a key itself. It'll pop out. So if this was to go dead and I needed to get into the vehicle first, I would just use this key to get into the door itself. And then once I did that, I would basically then take this key, like I showed you, open up the middle console, which is right here, and then look down inside of her and put it into that slot right there, which is basically if the fob is dead, and it will still allow me to start the vehicle. Some of them, like the Lexuses and all that, you'll have to where you actually will touch the fob itself onto the push start and then press it like that. By it making contact like that, it'll also allow the vehicle to start. All right, folks, once again, this is how you would start a Chevy Impala from about the 2014 up to the 2020 if the key fob for some reason is dead. All right, please check out our other helpful videos. Please like, subscribe, and share. Thanks.